Switches have two main functions. The first, you can use switches to populate common recommendations or procedure notes or other documentation that you frequently do in your clinical notation. Secondly, you can use a switch to hide certain fields, maybe for a subsection of assessments you only do for some of your patients. For instance, if you have female patients and you do a specific assessment for their female health, then you can have a switch dedicated for female patients that you only switch on when you need to complete that documentation. Let's go over how to create both types of switches. So click on the switch field and drop it into your form builder. Let's go through how to set up the first kind. For instance, this patient is coming in for treatment related to back pain. I'm going to include here a statement saying that the patient did not go to the hospital after the injury or onset of the pain. In the generated text box, include the text that you want to populate when you turn on the switch in your clinical note. Let's take a look at what it looks like in the clinical note. Here in the clinical note, if your patient did not go to the hospital, you can click the switch to turn it on. And then in your complete note, it will include that statement that we had saved in the generated text box. Otherwise, if you simply leave this switched off, it will not include that statement at all. Now let's go back to the form builder and go over how to create the smart switch, the second kind. You will pull over the same kind of switch field. The only difference here is you will check off smart field. So for instance, maybe we have a female patient here and we want to include some female health related fields. If you want, you can include some information in the generated text for this smart switch. For instance, I often like to copy and paste the label name and use that essentially as a header. You can use some of the formatting options here to bold. And then hit update field. You will need to hit the green save button in order for your form builder to register that you've created the smart switch. Now I can add other fields related to the female health section. For instance, maybe we need to document the first date of the patient's last menstrual cycle. Remember for short text boxes to include the value button. You'll notice here, since we've created that smart switch, we have the option here to connect fields with a parent field. So connect this with the female health smart switch. I'm going to put this formatting in a new line. Update. Maybe I want to ask if the patient is pregnant. You can use these patient demographic fields to pull just the patient's first name. And for this field too, we will associate it with the female health smart switch. Now in the clinical note, we have a female health switch. So if this were a female patient, we could click the switch to turn it on, and the associated fields will be revealed for you to complete that documentation. Otherwise, for a male patient, we can simply leave this switched off and move on to the next part of the documentation. For an example of how you can use switches, go to your preset section and take a look at your H&P review of systems. Here we have a switch built out for you in conjunction with a multiple select dropdown and a comment box, which is a short text field. For instance, in your review of systems, If everything is normal for your patient, just click the switch and it'll populate a statement with all of the negatives. Otherwise, if there are specific symptoms you want to note, you can say the patient is positive for lump, pain, and stiffness, but negative for all the rest. And you can also include comments here by free typing as well. The combination of switches and dropdowns allows you to complete the review systems pretty quickly. You can see in your complete note that just from a click of the button, you've already completed most of your documentation here for the review systems. And where needed, you can also include more specific documentation, for instance, regarding the neck. So with switches and smart switches, you can complete your clinical notation more quickly and also better organize your medical forms.